Human rights activist Jaswant Singh Khalra had discovered that 25,000 Sikhs had been abducted and extrajudicially executed by police between 1984 to 1995. While washing his car, he was abducted and executed by police. Six Punjab police officials were later convicted and sentenced to imprisonment for Khalra's abduction and murder.